Hello everyone, Bunnyjutsu here, and welcome back to Hitman Absolution. If I remember correctly, I'm on that part where I'm killing all those gang members. And...
Sir, we found him. Birdie was right, he's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation.
Please let me.
I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know.
There we go. Okay. We're, of course, here, where I kind of got too pissed and screwed myself over. Do I have to watch this all again? No, I don't.
Do you mind if I turn it off?
There we go.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take
your voice changed.
On the road.
Sorry, buddy.
Yep. Yeah, that's right.
Sir, would you please walk away from here?
Imagine
I'd really
must
appreciate
quite a bit.
Okay.
Chewed up
just
tires.
Do what he says.
I did.
Don't come back.
Almost believe you
went
over
traffic
spots.
Nope.
Well, a fella can believe what he wants to believe, Darnell. That don't change the facts.
Curious, they're blasting these tires. You figured that some would get itself wedged in the treads. Now, what a highly unlikely scenario, right? Oh, look here. Now, the piece of glass, what done that, must have been just the size of...
Nope, stop.
I don't know. Traffic spike?
Yeah. Unusual, ain't it?
This is as far as you go!
I didn't mean to!
No way. You really don't want to do that. Huh?
Yes, I did.
Hey, Chloe, it's your favorite cop. We definitely got a situation out here. It doesn't look good. I gotta check it out. I'll check back.
What?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Welcome, Gavin.
Come on, dickwad. Show's over. We can have a nice, friendly talk. Tell us your concerns, we tell you out.
My God. It's not good at all.
Hey, what's going on? Sweep the area clean.
I don't think he's anywhere around here. We better check somewhere else.
Which way to go? Okay.
What the? Yeah, Chloe. Okay, don't freak out, but I've got a corpse down here. Chloe, come on, hold it together, okay? Just send the ambulance. Keep it cool. Yeah, Chloe, I got someone down here who's been violently assaulted.
You heard that, Chloe. Violently assaulted. Ah, 47. Oh, ew. My shoes. My poor shoes.
Some sick bastard is causing trouble.
Come on out, man. Blaze glory, you and me. Dinner in a
Do. I feel so bad, but you know what? This is what 47 would actually do. If you watch the movies and such. He just kills people.
But you want me to lie? I got nothing.
What's going? Wait a minute, Chloe. It's a mess. Get over here.
Jesus,
guys, I got a bad feeling over here.
That sucked,
Chloe. There's a lot of weird shit going
like
on.
A butchery, Jesus Christ.
It is a butchery.
Whoa!
Okay, Chloe, holy shit. Alright, man down. Hey, I got an explosion down here. I'm gonna look into it.
Yeah, it's me again. Something blew up, not sure what caused it. Still checking.
Son of a...
Come on. We got cases, we got guns, we got clubs. We don't stand a chance.
No calling Chloe.
Someone is firing a gun over there. Please check it out. Someone might get killed.
I hear you. Okay?
Hey, he's not here. Don't worry about it.
Hey, it's me. Yeah, he's definitely out here. He's sloppy. It's real easy to follow. Just let everybody know.
To deal with this. I mean, yeah, you're gonna have to call upstate, tell them to send everything they got.
No, you didn't.
There he is. Just about there. Damn it, I can't get a shot.
Where is he?
It ain't funny, man! We had him!
That's him.
Shit, where's that clip?
Oh man, that car sound almost got me. Like, I thought an actual car started going off.
He's already in touch and feeding arms.
You probably know that 9 out of 10 gun-related incidents occur in the home. But did you pass him that 6 out of those 9 times, the gun was made...
Hey, what's the matter? Don't you have headphones? I'm gonna turn it off, okay?
There you are, and off.
Okay.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed.
What? What's that, a car alarm? Go have a look.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, who's screwing around out here?
Sorry, buddy.
Yep.
The garage is closed.
Yeah, that's right. And lots of it.
Private enterprise.
Imagine it must have been quite a bit when it chewed up these tires.
Tell you what, you come back tomorrow, okay?
You went over
I saw you driving
spots.
Earlier.
Nope.
Fella wouldn't mind working on a ride like
that. Fella
can
believe what he wants to believe, Darnell. That don't change the
like
facts.
Wade's car.
Curious,
so much for custom made.
Tires.
That guy was all bark and no bite.
Wade.
Now, what a highly unlikely scenario. Oh, look here. Now, the piece of glass what done that must have been just the size of, I don't know. Traffic spike?
Yeah, unusual, ain't
it? No, Darnell, why don't you just quit your yapping and fix the car? Make me happy.
Are you sure you want to do this, Earl?
A man can find himself real alone in this town, going up against any of these
guys. Hi.
Don't you have one of those gentlemen's
agreements? Anything you say, I will return with a fist.
The kind I wouldn't know about, because I'm so busy looking the other way and all.
Look, just because he sends a lot of business my way, that doesn't mean his gang can just barge in here anytime they like. That Mason even took a swing at one of my guys the other day.
Oh.
So next time they pull something like that, I'm gonna shoot them for trespassing.
Hold your horses, Earl. Tell you what, why don't you sleep on it? Call me tomorrow if you still want to press charges.
Where the hell did you come from? But thank you for caring. Doing.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here. Freeze! Your mama brought you up right.
What?
We got a situation over here.
What the?
No witnesses. Is this door broken? No. It was trying to shut on me. What did people find? Probably bodies all the way back. Okay. That guy gets closer, I hit this alarm, sneak past him, and when he starts coming back, I pull the lever. That's the best I can think of for this. Back this way, buddy. Ah! Okay. That was good. Okay. Alright. Just one more guy. Just one more guy. I'm not even too sure if they have seen me. Do they want me? Please tell me they don't want me.
I advise you to move along. We're looking for an armed suspect, so please, move along.
Head up now and get a 50% discount on our annual yoga and meditation retreat in Bixler, California.
Or not, okay.
What's going on today?
Let the police handle this.
All I need to do.
Success.
A sexy explosion. That was frickin' sexy.
Go home, come on, nothing to see here, let's go.
Don't worry, I'll look into it, just take it easy.
That was fucking sexy. Nice toss. And that explosion was pretty cool. Alright. No worries now. I was thinking I was gonna screw this up somehow and die, but that was pretty epic.
Whoa, stop it right there, mister.
What are you doing over here, buddy? Oh, it doesn't really matter. Have a good day.
Say anything?